material for that lovely prelude. I invite you now to stand and let us sing together our hymn this morning, number 382. This is our welcome hymn, A Day of Rest and Gladness.